Myself, V. Narayana Babu, lecturer in Mathematics, GSI PU College, Mysore. In the last session, we have discussed about definition of a determinant and expansion of a determinant of second order and related problems. Today, let us discuss about the expansion of third order determinant and its related problems. So, determinant of a square matrix of order 3 determinant of a square matrix of order 3 can be expanded in terms of second order determinant. We can expand the third order determinant in 6 ways, either through 3 rows or through 3 columns. Let us consider a determinant delta of order 3. So it is a11, a12, a13, a21, a22, a23, a31, a32, a33. We can expand this determinant in 6 ways, through R1, through R2, through R3, or through C1, through C2, or through C3. So it is better to expand the determinant or to find the value of the determinant by using R1. So let us expand the determinant through R1, that is first row. So delta equals, so in the first row there are 3 elements, a11, a12, a13. So let us expand through first row. So first element of the first row is a11. We have to write the element. Before the element we have to use plus sign. a11 lies in the first row, first column. So we have to delete the first row and first column and take the determinant of the remaining elements, that is determinant of a22, a23, a32, a33. Next you have to write minus. You have to always write minus. Next element is a12. So let us first write the element a12. So a12 element lies in the first row and second column. So we have to eliminate the first row and second column and take the determinant of the remaining elements, that is determinant of a21, a23, A31, A33. We have to always write plus. Next element is A13. So A13 lies in the first row and third column. We have to eliminate the first row and third column and take the determinant of the remaining elements, that is a13 into determinant of a21, a22, a31, a32. So that will be equal to, so the first element is a11, we have to write as it is. This we apply the rule for second order determinant. That is the product of the principal diagonal minus the product of the other diagonal. That is A22 into A33 minus A23 into A32 minus A12. Here, we apply the rule for expansion of second order determinant. That is the product of the principal diagonal minus the product of the other diagonal. That is A21 into A33 minus A23 into A31 plus. So, next element is A13. Plus A13 into product of the principal diagonal element minus the product of the other diagonal element. That is A21 into A32 minus A22 into A31. So preferably, it is better to expand through R1. Evaluate. So, first problem, determinant of 2, 3 minus 2, 3, 4, 0, 1 minus 1, 5. So, expanding along R1. So, in the R1, the elements are 2, 3, minus 2. So, that will be equal to, so first element 2. So, 2 lies in the first row, first column. We eliminate the first row and first column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. So, determinant of 4, 0, minus 1, 5. Next, minus. Next element is 3. So, 3 lies in the first row, second column. We eliminate the first row and second column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. That is determinant of 3, 0, 1, 5. Next, we have to write plus. Next element we are taking minus 2 into, see, minus 2 lies in the first row and third column. We eliminate the first row and third column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. That is determinant of 3, 4, 1, minus 1. 3, 4, 1, minus 1. So, that will be equal to 2 into 4 into 5. 20 minus, minus 1 into 0, 0, minus 3 into 3 5s are 15, minus 1 into 0, 0, plus into minus, minus, 2 into 3 into minus 1, minus 3, minus 1 into 4, 4. So, that will be equal to 2 into 20, minus 3 into 15, minus 2 into minus 7. So, that will be equal to 40 minus 3 into 15, 45, minus into minus, plus 2 into 7, 14. That is 40 plus 14, 54. 54 minus 45, 9. Next problem, determinant of 3 minus 1, 2. 1, 3 minus 2, 1, 4, 3. So, expanding along R1. So, that will be equal to, so first element 3. So, 3 rise in the first row and first column, we eliminate the first row and first column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. That is determinant of 3, minus 2, 4, 3. So, minus of, next element is minus 1 into determinant of. So, here minus 1 lies in the first row and second column. We eliminate the first row and second column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. That is 1, minus 2, 1, 3. Plus, next element is 2. So, 2 lies in the first row, third column. So, eliminating the first row and third column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. That is 1, 3, 1, 4. So, that will be equal to 3 into 3, 3 is a 9, minus 4 into minus 2, minus 8, minus into minus, plus 1 into 3, 3, minus of 1 into minus 2, minus 2, plus 2 into 4 into 1, 4, 1 into 3, 3. So that will be equal to 3 into minus plus 9 plus 8, 17, plus 1 into minus plus 3 plus 2, 5, so 1 into 5, plus 2 into 4 minus 3 is 1. So, this will be equal to 17 3s are 51, 1 into 5, 5, plus 2 into 1, 2. So, 51 plus 5, 56, 56 plus 2, 58. Suppose the same problem, we expand through R2, the value will not change because expanding along any row or any column will not change the results. Here, this is alternate R. Expanding along R2. So, here R1 means plus minus plus, R2 means minus plus minus, R3 means plus minus plus. So, we are expanding through R2. So, first we have to write minus sign. So, first we have to write the sign minus, next 1. Into, see, 1 lies in the second row and first column. We eliminate the second row and first column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. That is minus 1, 2, 4, 3. Next we have to write plus. Next element is 3. So 3 lies in the second row, second column. We have to eliminate the second row and second column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. That is 3 into determinant of 3, 2, 1, 3. Next sign is minus. Next element is minus 2. That is minus of minus 2. Minus 2 lies in the second row and third column. So, we eliminate the second row and third column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. That is 3 minus 1, 1, 4. So, that will be equal to minus 1 into 3, minus 3, minus 4, 2 is a 8, plus 3 into 3, 3 is a 9, minus 1 into 2, 2, minus into minus, plus 2 into, so 3 into 4, 12, minus 1 into minus 1, minus 1. So, that will be equal to minus 1 into minus 3 minus 8 is minus 11, plus 3 into 9 minus 2 is 7, plus 2 into 12 plus 1, 13. That is equal to 11 plus 3 sevens are 21, plus 13 twos are 26. 26 plus 21 is 47. 47 plus 11 is 58. So, the final answer will be same. So, it is better for the students to expand along R1. Determinant of 2, minus 1, 1, 3, 1, minus 2, 1, 4, minus 1. Expanding along R1. The elements of R1 are 2, minus 1, 1. So first element we shall take. First we write the sign plus. So since we are expanding through R1, the first sign is plus, first element is. So, 2 lies in the first row and first column. We eliminate the first row and first column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. So, determinant of 1 minus 2, 4 minus 1 minus. So, next element is minus 1. So, minus is the sign we have to write. So, next element is minus 1. So here minus 1 lies in the first row and second column. We eliminate the first row and second column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. That is determinant of 3 minus 2, 1 minus 1. Next we have to write plus. Next element 1 into determinant of. So 1 lies in the first row and third column. We eliminate the first row and third column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. That is 3, 1, 1, 4. So this will be equal to 2 into 1 into minus 1, minus 1, minus 4 into minus 2, minus 8. Minus into minus, plus 1 into. So 3 into minus 1, minus 3, minus 1 into minus 2, minus 2, plus 1 into 3 into 4, 12, minus 1 into 1, 1. So this will be equal to 2 into minus 1 plus 8 is 7, plus 1 into minus 3 plus 2, minus 1, plus 1 into 12 minus 1, 11. So that will be equal to 14 minus 1 plus 11. So 14 plus 11, 25. 25 minus 1, 24. Next problem, determinant of 1, 2 minus 1, 3, 1 minus 4, 1, 0 minus 2. Solution. So determinant of 1, 2 minus 1, 3, 1 minus 4, 1, 0 minus 2. Let us expand along R1. That means we are expanding along R1. R1 means first row sign will be plus minus plus. Second row sign will be minus plus minus. Third row sign will be plus minus plus. So the first row sign is plus minus plus. So first we shall write the sign plus. Next the element 1. So here 1 lies in the first row and first column. We eliminate the first row and first column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. So 1 into determinant of 1 minus 4, 0 minus 2 minus. Next element is 2. First we shall write the sign minus. Next we write the element 2 into. So here 2 lies in the first row, second column. We eliminate the first row and second column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. That is 3 minus 4, 1 minus 2. Next we write the sign plus. Next element is minus 1. So here minus 1 lies in the first row and third column. We eliminate the first row and third column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. That is determinant of 3, 1, 1, 0. So this will be equal to 1 into minus 2, minus 2, minus 0 into minus 4, 0, minus 2 into 3 into minus 2, minus 6, minus 1 into minus 4, minus 4, plus into minus, minus 1 into 3 into 0, 0, minus 1 into 1, 1. So this will be equal to 1 into minus 2. So minus 2 into minus 6 plus 4 will be minus 2, minus 1 into minus 1. So this will be equal to minus 2, minus into minus plus 4 plus 1. 4 plus 1, 5. 5 minus 2, 3. Solve for x. First problem, determinant of 1, 2, 3, 2, x, 3, 3, 4, 3 will be equal to 0. Here we have to find the value of x. So solution. So what is given? Determinant of 1, 2, 3. 2x, 3, 3, 4, 3 will be equal to 0. So, expanding along R1, first element is 1. We have to write always plus. 1 lies in the first row and first column. We eliminate the first row and first column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. So, determinant of x, 3, 4, 3, minus, next element is 2. So, we have to first write the sign minus 2. So, 2 lies in the first row, second column. We eliminate the first row and second column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. That is 2, 3, 3, next, we have to write sign plus. Next, we have to write the element 3. So, 3 lies in the first row, third column. We eliminate the first row and third column and take the determinant of the remaining elements. That is, determinant of 2, x, 3, 4 will be equal to 0. x into 3, 3x, minus 4 into 3, 12, minus 2 into 3, 6, minus 3 into 3, 9, plus 3 into 4, 8, minus 3 into x, 3x will be equal to 0. So 3x minus 12 minus 2 into 6 minus 9 is minus 3 plus 3 into 8, 24 minus 3 into 3, 9x will be equal to 0. So, 3x minus 12 minus into minus plus 3 2s are 6 plus 24 minus 9x will be equal to 0. So, 3x minus 9x is minus 6x. So, 24 plus 6, 30. 30 minus 12 plus 18 will be equal to 0. So, minus 6x will be equal to minus 18. So, minus and minus will get cancelled x will be equal to 18 by 6. So x equals 3. That completes this problem. Okay, thank you.